Hello all, I'm Nikhil from iGeeks Blog, and today in this video we will talk about MagSafe. But before that, I would request you to subscribe to this YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update from the iGeeks Blog. We all know that MagSafe is some sort of a technique that supports wireless charging that Apple introduced at the event High Speed for the series of iPhone 12. But doesn't this name ring any bell to you? Previously, this term was used for a MacBook chargers from 2006. Apple used such technology in a MacBook chargers and named it MagSafe because it used magnets to keep your MacBook's charging port safe. They use magnets on the end of the cord that is supposed to be connected to the device so that if someone pulls the charging cord by accident, the charging port inside the MacBook doesn't get damaged. But MagSafe on iPhone 12 was not about keeping the cable or the charging port safe on the device. It is the combination of a mounting an iPhone and a charging system. For sure, MagSafe concept on iPhone 12 must not be clear for most of the people, but don't worry, I'm holding your back. Let me explain. This is a system that includes the built-in magnets on the iPhone and cases and charging accessories from Apple and other third-party official partners. See, the problem with Qi wireless chargers, if your iPhone isn't perfectly placed on the coil, you will experience much slower charging speed and will not even realize it. But MagSafe enhanced this experience by using the magnets to properly align your iPhone and the charger. All models from iPhone 12 series have a circular of magnets inside the device that can snap onto accessories for a perfect alignment. This allows improved MagSafe wireless charging and a continued support for Qi wireless charging. Also, talking about Qi charging, earlier it was limited to 7.5 watts, but using MagSafe charger, you will be able to charge your iPhone 12 with up to 15 watt fast charging speed. Among MagSafe's multiple components are new magnetometer and a single coil NFC reader. This allows the phone to communicate with the accessories that are launched with iPhone 12 in device. The accessories are named silicone case with MagSafe, clear case with MagSafe, leather wallet with MagSafe, and a foldable sleeve with a window that adjusts the iPhone displays to show the time. The specialty of this accessory is that there won't be any issue if you would like to wirelessly charge your device. Along with this, there is also MagSafe charger that was launched. The MagSafe charger is a small wireless charger with a 15 watt fast charging speed and can connect with iPhone 12 magnetically. This is very much similar to how the Apple Watch magnetically connects to its charger. There is also a MagSafe Duo that will come to the market later on and can simultaneously charge an iPhone and Apple Watch. Along with this accessory, there are a number of third-party MagSafe accessories that are on its way or already available in the market. As of making this video, third parties like PopSockets, Belkin, and Pitaka have already launched the MagSafe supported accessories. So this was it about MagSafe. But if you still have any doubts about it, feel free to ask us in the comments down below. I hope you liked this video. If you did, give a big thumbs up to this video and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.